Like I said before, the airfield is under Vagos control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Rashkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story, it's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do. There's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute it. No matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this.
Remember, the mission is the plane.
down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha. Keep it up down there. The more noise you make at the airstrip, the more plausible the cover story becomes. Second now, but remember, the mission is the plane. Operation will not be compromised by blowback from this.